How to fix Windows 11 apps won't connect to the internet. To fix Windows 11 apps won't connect to the internet, try 1. Disable Windows Defender Firewall. 2. Running a Windows Store Troubleshooter. 3. Run NetShare Winsock Reset command as admin. 4. Run usereset.exe. 5. Set up a new connection or network via control panel. 6. Perform a network reset.